Hi everyone, welcome back to the Planner 5D channel. I'm Virginia and today I'm gonna guide you step by step on how you can create a roundhouse. We've received a lot of requests for this one, so I'm really excited to share this tutorial with you today. But before we start, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel, and I don't know if you saw that like button down below, but I think it's calling your name. The amazing designers at Planner 5D have come up with a few ideas for creating a roundhouse, so let's dive into the first method. Okay, so once you've determined your room dimensions, you're gonna wanna click on the Add a Corner button, and you're just gonna keep repeating that until you've formed a half circle or an arch. We're gonna go ahead and duplicate this so that we can show you a few different options for windows. For this first style, we're gonna use a standard window and just adjust it to fit each section. Once you have all of your windows in place, it should look a little something like this. And then I love how much natural light it brings in. So this next option is gonna be perfect if you prefer an uninterrupted view without walls between each window. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is hide each segment of the rounded wall, and instead of traditional windows, we're gonna use partitions. Partitions are a great choice for this because they don't need a wall to snap to the way windows do. All right, let's switch to 3D mode so you can compare both versions side by side. Next up, we have a new take on the roundhouse design. Okay, so starting with the floor, we're gonna use a block and extend it to whatever size you want the room to be. Next, head over to the roof catalog and select the arched roof. Make sure to set its levitation to 0, and then you can customize it however you want. So to seal up the sides of the house, we're gonna use this really pretty arch as the window and just adjust it to fit. And then we'll use that same idea for the back of the house. So after some decorating and of course some 4K renderings, here are the final results. And there you have it. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I can't wait to see how you bring your roundhouses to life. Please let us know in the comments which tutorials you would like to see next, and don't forget to check the description for a free 7-day pro membership trial. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.